tutorial I will show you how to add a music background to your mini game. This is easy to do with toolbox. Select audio, search for a good song, let's say Christmas Silent Night. Then click on this song. This will be added into workspace. You can test it with sound preview. I don't like it, so I press delete key to remove. Let's try another song. When you're ready, you can set some properties parameters. One, it's looped. This will loop the song when the song is finished. And this is all for this video. If you like, please subscribe and like this video tutorial. Thank you, bye bye.